Hi, this is Dr. Veenu Kumar. I'm a clean eating lifestyle mentor and I'm here to develop your body relationship with your food. I welcome you all to Healthcare Tips program. Today I'm talking about a very hot topic on immunity, which is wheatgrass. So I'm 100% sure that you all know the benefits of wheatgrass. But what if we brush it again? So today I'll be telling you about how can wheatgrass help us. So what all does it contains that makes it totally different? So we say it is purifying, it is cancer fighting, it is rejuvenating, it is an elixir in immunity booster. Yes, we've been providing this to all my clients at the Holy Tree. We are making the immunity shots also. But if I say the main ingredient that is put when I think about building immunity, then the first ingredient is wheatgrass. So what is wheatgrass mainly rich in? So it is very rich in vitamin B17. We call it as a source of latril. So latril is B17 and it is a very potent cancer fighter. So we say that even if you're taking chemotherapy, you should take this. And if you don't want to go for chemotherapy, try this before you go for chemotherapy. There is a very big record on how wheatgrass cures cancer. So this is the main ingredient, vitamin B17, which helps us to fight cancer. And also vitamin B is a complete protein because it contains 20 amino acids. So you see lots of people selling lots of protein. What if you're just having 60 ml of it and you're getting all of the need that of protein that you need? Yes, wheatgrass is that potent. Then the next thing that comes is it activates your defense mechanism. How does something activate your blood defense mechanism? Because your blood building machine that is there inside your body needs a kind of food which is given by the wheatgrass. So when you need a defense, there needs to be increase in white blood cells, but it has to be a conscious effort which your body should do when it builds immunity. So it increases your defense mechanism system by helping your blood to fight against the diseases. Also, wheatgrass naturally, it detoxifies the liver. It is also cleanses the very heavy metals for those who are alcoholic, for those who eat high fatty foods, those who have low immune system. I recommend them all. So you have to juice approximately 60 to 70 grams of wheatgrass and mix it in a blender. Very good if you hand blend it. And there are masticators in the market, so they are very slowly, you know, doing the same thing that is done with the hand blenders, so that you don't miss on the any nutrition from this great immunity booster. So I advise you to daily include this. The best time is to consume it empty stomach. You can also mix it into coconut water if you feel you cannot take it. Otherwise, its taste is amazing. You have to develop taste for good things, because that is how your body will take care of the rest of damage that you do to your body by eating something that is not required by your body, but you like it, right? So if you have any inquiries regarding the same, please you can write in the comment section below, and we will try to make videos in the coming time. Take very good care of yourself. Thank you.